tell you this. I do think that Cam Newton gives them a better shot than Teddy Bridgewater. Listen, I like Teddy Bridgewater as a person. I think that he's a good dude to have on any team. He's a great, great backup. I think he can start for various teams in the NFL, but it's by default.
It's on second and 8. Room to run if he wants it. There goes Bridgewater. And touchdown, Teddy Bridgewater. Bridgewater rolls. Got wide open to the end zone. Third and goal. Bridgewater to the end zone. The quarterback position playing today. I should listen to him.
Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my rockers do not give up. X Games Guns.
And Za'Darius Smith, who have both left the game.
Fake the handoff to the right.
Starting field position again. Bridgewater out to his right.
When they come to handles, never had one. Smoke with a bad one. Made the field a day in my back.
Know you sad about it. Know you sad about it. Know you sad about it.
Question I have for you is, you know, I don't know how much pressure this comes with, but now how have you approached following someone who was considered a beloved player with this franchise? How do you approach that?
I approach it the same way I approached my situation last year. One of the biggest problems I had my first year in New Orleans was I wanted to be like Drew. I had to do everything Drew did in order to have success like Drew. But eventually I learned that Drew Brees was Drew Brees. I'm Teddy Bridgewater.